Okay, y'all. This is gonna be a quick video to show you how to clean chicken, okay? Let me wash my hands right quick again. A lot of people, well, I didn't realize this, but a lot of people don't clean their chicken before they cook. I mean, I don't want none of it, but that's what a lot of folks do. So anywho, I'm going to show you how to clean chicken. Before you fry your chicken or before you make chicken salad or whatever, this is how you clean it. Okay, so I just had my chicken, and these are some thigh pieces. As y'all can see, all that skin on it. These are just some thigh pieces. And see, a lot of people just put their chicken right on in there and fry, and they say this part of the chicken is good. That's the skin. I don't eat skin on chicken. Even if I go to KFC or whatever, I always pull the skin off my chicken. I don't eat skin on chicken. So what you do, you just, all that right there, you just pull it off. Pull all that off. Oh no, we don't want that. This little excess fat here. And take your knife. And just cut all that off. Take all that fat and mess off. Okay? Turn your chicken over. See, there's a thing of fat there. Just take your knife and clean that off. You don't fry that. You clean all that off. Then you flip your chicken over. And see, all in here is fat and stuff. So you can take your finger like that and scoop it open. See all that fat that was in there? That fat there? So you take your knife and just pull all that fat out. Pull all that out. Get the fat that's up here on top. Pull all that off too. Okay? Get all that fat out there and all that, can't make my thing come back on. Hold up, y'all. Okay. So you pull all that fat off there. Okay? And just get all the fat, and there's some slime that be on the chicken. Get all that slime and stuff off too, okay? So after you do all that, open your chicken up and clean it out real good. Get all the slime and stuff off up. And see, there. And some people think, well, when you fry it, where's the skin going to be? When you fry it, it'll come up nice and pretty and golden, and you can still eat it, okay? So, that's just my little video to show you guys how to clean chicken. And once after you do that, you wash it off again, okay? So, I got about 4 pieces I'm going to fry, plus I'm making a big bowl of chicken salad. My other chicken is boiling, okay? So, all that chicken there, just pull it off. Well, I'm not going to repeat it. If you want to see it again, just rewatch the video, okay? But that is how you clean chicken, and it fries up wonderfully. The best thing to fry chicken with, I found, is coconut oil. Coconut oil fries up food so nicely. In my opinion, now everybody do different, but that's how you clean your chicken. Clean your chicken. Don't just take your chicken with all this fat and stuff on it, stick it in the pot and cook it. I mean, I don't. Some people might like all that, but look at that. You see all that fat and stuff that you, I don't want to eat all that. I just can't. Not me, okay? So, anywho, that's how you clean your chicken, okay? Alright. So, let me rinse my hands off so we don't get no E. coli poisoning or whatever you call that stuff from your chicken. But, anywho, that's all I wanted to do is let y'all see how I clean my chicken. Alright. Toodle-oodles.